अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर पीपीएससी इंटरव्यू एज फ्यू ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट्स इंटरव्यू आर ऑन द वे. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड बी वेल ड्रेस्ड फॉर द इंटरव्यू. ड्रेसिंग मस्ट बी प्रोफेशनल एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द जॉब रिक्वायरमेंट. सेकेंड वन इज shoe must be for girls or females. The heel must not be too much high. Second one is prepare a demo lecture on any topic because there must be a demo lecture during the interview. There might be a demo lecture during the interview that must be prepared by you at any time. At least two topics must be prepared from different books. The topic of the demo lecture must be according to the level of the job, and also must be some standard topic. Don't select a substandard or a low level topic as it depicts yourselves. Okay, third one is be confident, because there must be a psychiatrist that will observe your all activities and your all gestures. So you must control your confidence, you must control your expressions, and try to pretend and to be confident during the interview. As there must be personality marks, there must be confidence marks, and there must be your positive gestures marks. Okay, next point is to make eye contact with the interview panel. Whoever asks the question, make eye contact with that person only. Okay, while answering the question, you may make eye contact with all the panel. If the question is asked in Urdu or in any language, then you must answer that question in that language. If the question is asked in English mode, then you must answer in that language. If you don't follow the rule, then that would be a negative point of view. Okay. First of all, when you enter in the interview room, say assalamu alaikum, or say hi, or good noon, or good afternoon, whatever the time. Later on, when they allow you to sit, then you must be seated. Otherwise, don't be seated. That the interview manners. At the end of the interview, you must say thank you. Further, one question that is on the fashion is that how do you evaluate your interview, and how much marks do you give to your interview? Then it would be almost full marks. Because you should be confident on your performance, you must have performed very well in that interview, so you should give almost full marks. If you were asked to evaluate your interview out of 10, then that must be 9.5, 9.6. As being human being, you must have committed some mistakes, so you may explain, you may justify your marks. Okay, some of the questions must be regarding some situations, like how you handle a student that don't be punctual, that don't take interest in your subject, and how to motivate your students for your subject and to get education of higher level. Okay, some of the questions must be regarding to your introduction. Introduction based questions must also be there, regarding if you get any gap between your studies or after your studies, then you have to justify that time duration. Also, if you are doing some job anywhere else, then you must have to justify why you want that job at that time. आर आल्सो व्हाट यू फील आफ्टर डूइंग दैट जॉब. ओके, अनदर क्वेश्चन मस्ट बी रिगार्डिंग योर जॉब एक्सपीरियंसेस एंड व्हाई यू आर विलिंग टू स्विच द जॉब although you are being might be there at higher position. So you have to justify these questions, you have to answer these questions. You may discuss in comment section. I will correct you according to my perceptions, according to my experiences of different interviews. Thank you very much. This interview series and also some PPSC question and other competitive exams questions series would be in line. Your cooperation will be highly encouraged. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum dear students. Today we are going to discuss some tips and tricks for PPSC.